The high level of thorough precision and polished user experience make Advance, our software, the very best to analyze the complexity of foam. In Advance, a new measurement follows the four steps of a standard scientific workflow. From preparing the parameters and running the measurement, to reviewing the results and analyzing the data. Our software guides you through the workflow's four steps, which are clearly organized as sets of tiles. Using the Advance software to run a foam analysis means that every step of the measurement can be completely automated, which saves time, makes analyses totally reproducible, and bypasses the possibility of operator error. Another way we strive to make scientific measurements faster and easier is by designing the frame rate of the instrument's high-definition sensors to be set automatically using intelligent algorithms which calculate the optimal compromise between large numbers of analyzable images and small data storage size. However, you can also control the frame rate manually for special situations. To aid in foam structure analysis, our software was designed to work in perfect harmony with our instruments by using the calibration grid, which is lasered onto every prism column of our foam analysis instrument line to precisely calibrate the measurements. This eliminates image distortion and allows highly accurate measurement of the individual foam bubble sizes in absolute values. As you review the automatically generated graphs and charts, the playback slider bar is synchronized across the entire measurement so that all of the data currently displayed is from the exact same time. The live video from the instrument's foam structure module camera is recorded in the software and can be exported with any of the three informative graphical overlays in standard video formats, or as an individual still image for each video frame. Now, the exported videos can be easily archived or shared with colleagues. All of the charts and tables of data and analysis results, and even the raw data from the instrument sensors, can be exported from our software. The display parameters for all of the graphs and charts, such as those for the foam structure, liquid content, or foam height, are highly customizable. The bubble size distribution graph is especially flexible, allowing you to choose from many different options, which maximize your analysis of the data. Every different foam measurement you make can be compared directly with each other using our comparison tool. With this intuitive feature, you simply select which foam measurements to compare, and the software creates new graphs, charts, and tables with the data from the chosen measurements overlaid onto each other for easy comparison. We are excited to see how you will use the powerful scientific analysis tools of our advanced software to improve the quality of your foam.